answer, but I'm a listening ear.
Muskegon Pregnancy Services is here to be a friend. We're here to provide answers to young women who are in unexpected pregnancies, to provide resources, and to provide a safe place to fall.
No feeling, no faith and all fear.
I was really devastated when I found out I was pregnant. I honestly didn't know if it was even going to help coming here.
We have an hour every week for an entire pregnancy, and each of those hours is a spiritual opportunity.
There's a lot of young girls getting pregnant these days and don't even know what to do.
I'm Priscilla, and I'm the director at Muskegon Pregnancy Services Best Options. The purpose of the ministry is to reach out to those young women who are unexpectedly pregnant and don't know what they're going to do about it.
I just always figured if I got pregnant before I graduated that I'd have an abortion.
I didn't know how, like, what they were going to think of me, you know, being young and, you know, having a kid. And
I just started crying. I thought about how I probably disappointed everyone. I wasn't married.
Really excited and nervous and scared, and it was just exciting to me because I got to see his little heartbeat going. And
I was kind of amazed and then kind of nervous at the same time.
Seeing that little baby inside me and just changed my whole mind.
Somewhere around 90% of the girls that come here, after they see their baby on ultrasound, they choose life.
If it's a positive pregnancy test, they get a free ultrasound, and then they usually will sign up for what's called our life program, and that's where they come back once a week for 1 hour and meet with that advocate. Every time they come, they get a point, and then they turn those points in for baby furniture.
My advocate was the biggest help in just talking to me and letting me know things would be okay. And
I learned that through you guys, that prayer changes everything. If I can do it, anybody can.
I think it helped us through understanding how a baby is and how a baby works and about different stages of life.
I thought I would be kicked out of my home, have nowhere to go, nothing for my baby. They went from me being scared of my parents to now I don't even get time with them. He gets all their time.
Yeah, we do make bad choices, but you have to stand up and take responsibility. You know, a child that's looking inside you.
You touched me when you said that God forgives. You know, once feeling like somebody else did here, I figured that I would be able to endure whatever was ahead of me.
We just never know what the outcome is going to be, but as long as we love them, as Christ loves them, and are there for them, you know, focus on them. We're there to focus on the young girl who's hurting, not the baby, but on her, because if she's ministered to, if she's helped, then the baby comes along.